And following Chris Lane's murder, authorities in Stevens County say they want more enhanced security at the courthouse. They say emotions have been high over the past few days, and courthouse workers have been getting numerous threats. In fact, it reached a boiling point when one employee sat at work with a security button in her hand. Now the sheriff and the DA, they want more security, especially at the entrance.
That's a public entrance, and we're bringing prisoners in that entrance? You know, I don't know how we've made it so long that we haven't had a problem.
Well, the sheriff wants to hire three more courthouse deputies and have all visitors screened by metal detectors. He's also requesting more cameras and security equipment. All that would cost about $250,000.